fire in the northern part of the city. Hello again, I'm Max McGee.
And I'm Rachel Carr, and we want to wish everyone a happy Halloween.
But we start with that breaking news in Baltimore. This happened on Druid Park Drive. Fire crews tell us the incident is still under investigation. Of course, stay with WJZ as we keep you updated.
Now, continuing with some breaking news.